No, not Megalodon, but blue marlin, oh yeah. And blue marlin get big. An average blue marlin, 500 pounds. Many have been caught over 1,000 pounds. There's even 1,300, 1,500, and even an 1,800-pound blue marlin on record of being caught. And they could have 30, 50, 80-pound tunas in their belly. Now, we mostly pull this big lure as a teaser to attract them to the boat, but this is what it looks like.